It's time to build.
It's time to get busy. Guys, let me just show you. I think I haven't showed this yet. I don't know, but I built this, and it sucks. I get guys falling through from up there. I don't know how they glitch through, but they do. They blow up, blah, 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 blah. It is horrible. I hate this mob spawner so bad. Anyway, the idea of this episode is we're going to... Oh, I got this sweet wand. Poisons them. It's so cool. Anyway, idea of this episode is we're going to try to advance in this automation thing. And I've already done a little bit of work. Hope you're not mad. I didn't include you. I couldn't wait. I'm sorry. And then, but today is going to be a two-part episode. One's going to be released today as you're watching it, and the next one's going to be tomorrow, and we're not going to cut, so we better get on to it. We're going to play. Rawr-her. Okay, this is for my dirt. I just throw stuff like that up there. Ooh, what's this? What's in here? Ooh, thank you. I will take. Thank you. Thank y'all. And then, what? No. Why? What is that? I don't know. There's something outside doing that noise. That's weird. That might be this. I don't know. Anyway, I've been using lava. Yes. I had a... Let me show you what I first built. Yes. This. Horrible. Don't build this. Survival generator will not let you survive. Those energy duct pipes do not transfer energy unless you have something else. And I don't know what the other something else is because I could not figure it out. It was rather frustrating. Finish this smelter. And dude, I have been busy. Yes. So we got all this gravel, which is sweet, which is awesome. And... I keep pushing shift to run because I've been playing this other stupid game. It's driving me crazy. Anyway, I put those up. Made this dolly. Man, there's just so many things I've been doing. And you can do that. Ooh, it's very nice. Yeah. And I got all that. So, what I did is right here. Hold on, let me cough real quick. Okay, built this auto hammer. And it's not working. What's going on? Oh, it's because there's nothing up there. Okay, so what I want to do today is build another one of these. And a sifter. I want a sifter first. First and foremost, I want a freaking sieve. Okay. So let's do this. Let's see. We can do this. Sieve. Right? Yes. So that's a heavy sieve. And this is an auto sieve. Well, that's pretty easy. What's this? Steel blocks? I don't know how to make steel. Steel. Molten steel. Excellent. Mm-hmm. Okay. So I need that steel ingot. Iron ingot. Oh, a freaking blast furnace. I make a blast furnace. Is this a... No. Oh, I don't even know. You know what? Wait, is this hard to make? Oh, God, that looks difficult. Okay. Let's make a regular old shiv. Now, this is the one I'm used to making. And Invar is only nickel and iron. Okay. And then, oh, electrical steel. I don't have none of that. I don't have none of that. So we're making this. Okay. So I need a... I got all that, I think. In here? Iron? Electrical steel? Ooh, I have electrical steel. I need 1, 2, and then 1, 2, and then... Let's go get some string. And this. Okay. And we need 2 of those. Right? Yes. Put those back. Ooh, I can't wait to get this automation going. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Do I need... I need sticks. Do I got some sticks? Do I have sticks? I know I'll need a... I don't think I need those. Let's do this. Let's make some sticks real quick. Ooh, I'm rhyming. Okay, let's look at this. Oh, wait, it's a heavy sieve. I don't want a heavy sieve. I don't want a heavy sieve. Regular sieve. So I need some logs. I knew that. I knew that. 1, 2, that's 1. So I need 8. 8 of these. And then right here. And then right here. And in the middle. Yes. Okay, now I need some glass. I had some glass. Oh, got some glass. Now, is it glass panes or is it Yeah, it is glass panes. Okay. Good to know. And I think it goes something like this. And this. Yes. Well, that wasn't hard. Okay. So come over here. And... I think I'm going to... I'm going to take this down. Yes. And then I'm going to put this auto sieve here. And then let's move this right here for the moment. And that there. And that there. Okay. Now, is he doing his thing? Okay, I know if you feed him, he goes way faster. I don't know if there's a way to automate this, like a... God, he goes so much faster. Holy molies. Okay, anyway. Is there any way to... Ooh, what's this? What's that from? X? Okay. Did I put that in right? Okay, we're looking for a book. Nope, I don't see anything. But books go there, it looks like. What if we did... At... Yes. No. I'm not sure why it does that. Auto compressor. That's pretty cool. What does that take? Does that take power? I'm sure it does. Oh well. Anyway, so we got that, and that's making all. Ooh, what? We don't need that in there. Sweet. All right, now we need to make some more of these transfer nodes. So let's go over her. I know I'm gonna need some hold on, let's get this. Oh, I didn't know that was gonna fall out. Where is my wand? Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. See, look at that. This guy right here. Stupid. Come in here. There's a guy over there. I don't know how they get out. But I haven't died yet. Well, I haven't died since the last episode. Is what I meant. Oh, and I got this sweet sword too. Get out of here, guys. Get out of here. Give me that loot bag. We don't care about that. We don't care about that. We don't care about that. Okay. Whatever. Let's put these up. Okay. Okay. Let's put that up. Oh, that don't go there. I just want to get this out of my inventory. Bones. What's this? I don't care about that. Oh gosh. See, this is like the worst mob system ever created. We don't care about that. Let's take these. Let's put these up. And then fire clayed bucket. Eh, I don't really care about none of that. Let's toss it. Let's get rid of some stuff. I don't care about that. Don't care about that. Got enough arrows. Well, we don't really care about that. We don't need this. We don't need this. We don't need that. Okay. And you're like, you didn't get rid of the rotten flesh. Well, it's because it's right here. Okay. Let's feed this guy. He's hungry. Wait. Is he not doing anything anymore? Oh, he is. He's just not working very fast. Now he is now. Okay. So, why did I push that button? I don't know. I'm crazy. What the heck is going on? See, look at this. I don't know where he's... Oh, my gosh. This wand is sweet. Yeah, take that. The sword's better. You don't even know. Golly. Okay. Let's get all this jazz up there. Keep that. Okay. Now, what we were doing? Oh, right. We're making the transfer node. Need this one. And we're going to do this right here. So we need some stone chest. And this energy pipe will work. So, do we have some stone? Yeah, we got some right there. Do we got redstone? We do. Got those out of a bag. It was sweet. Okay, what's this? Nothing. Trash. stupid. Okay. Eat. Because we're hungry. And... okay, let's make what we can in here so far. And so that... let's get a chest. Uh-huh. Alright. And this should make 4. And that's pretty much all we're going to need from that. We could make more, but I don't want to waste anything on it. Oh, when you make these iron chests, you just get iron ingots and you surround it by a regular oak chest. And you can upgrade them all the way to diamond, and they are very large at diamond. So we're going to put this right here. And we're going to put those in there. It speeds it up, but they eventually break. I found out. These are the first ones I made, though. So, they haven't broke yet. Do I have any... oh, I don't have any pipe. I guess let's make some pipe. We need regular old pipe. And this is energy pipe. So, I think... if I use lapis, I think that's the recipe. 3, I need 6 more. Put those down. Nope. That didn't work. Okay, how about... did I spell that right? Yeah. I need transfer pop. Or is it item pipe? I don't remember. I'm bad about remembering the sorting pop, filter pop, energy... transfer pop. Ugh. Oh, got it. Okay, so we need to take these out. Put these in there. I need some redstone. Stick that in there. And then put that down. Run over her. Okay. Now we need to make one of these sterling generators. They're really not that hard. Let's see. Gen. And then we're going to get the sterling. And how do you make that? Okay. So we need some cobble. Got that. And some sticks. So we can do this. Let's do... if we do half a stack, that should be a full stack, okay. And then we need 2 of these, right? Yes. Okay. And then those go... Let's put all the... what we're going to make it over here. So we need that. And then... some of those. A furnace. Let's take one of these furnaces, because... I don't need them. And then a furnace. Oh gosh, I couldn't find it. Then we need a piston and these blocks right around. So let's make a piston over here. So that goes there, there, and there. And then we need 1 ingot. Iron ingot, that is. And then I think I did that backwards. Oh, no, no, no. I think this is right. Nope. I was wrong. Okay. And makes a generator. Okay, sweet. Do we need to go there? Yeah, we need to put that right here. And then I guess we can do this. I need a slab. I need a way to get up there is what I need. Yeah, need a slab. This shouldn't be that hard. Okay. Yep. Okay. Yes. Excellent. All right. And then let's take this off. This off. And put no. I guess I can take it out of the side. Yes. Oh, darn it. All right, I need some more of those. I think we used redstone. Let's make a couple of them. Can we use aluminum? Because I got a lot of aluminum. That would be awesome if we could use aluminum. Right here. Oh, this is sweet. Okay. And then excellent. All we ever got to do is get these buckets, fill up with lava. Come over here, and then put them all in there, and it'll feed the generators. That is really cool. Oh, that is excellent. Okay, this is filling up with gravel. This is sifting. Look at this, guys. We're getting all kinds of stuff. All right, that's cool. Okay, let's make another crusher. We got time, we got time, we got time. Oh, you know what? We probably don't got enough. Let's look up hammer. No, no, no. Auto. Yes. What is this? Tool station. Auto hammer. Auto hammer compressed. No. Automatic. Yes, what about this one? Ooh, Invar. I could do this, I think. Very damaged and okay, don't matter what kind of anvil. Let's see if we can do this. I need one more. Okay, so you need 31. Oh my gosh, that was dumb. I was gonna say you need 31 ingots, but that includes the blocks to make one anvil. And I already had the freaking blocks, okay? And then we need one of these. And some Invar. Okay, so now we need some redstone. And that goes here, here. Yes. Okay. Goes on top, right? Yeah, and Invar goes on the side. And I think I have Invar. I'm only gonna need six, though. Okay, and then right here. Automatic hammer. Okay. I didn't know I could make this one last. I don't think I actually could make this one last time, so. Yeah. Now, we'll build. We'll build this one right here. And all this, guys, is temporary. We're just trying to get some automation going for the moment. And that way, you know, make it a little easier and can progress a little better. We need to make another Stirling generator. Yep. So let's do that right quick. Make another one of these. I hope you all know this crafting recipe. By now, I don't. Okay. And then I think it goes there. I need one of these. And then some of these. What goes right there? Two blocks. Blocks of iron, right? No. I don't remember. Dang it. Generator. And the next page over this one. Oh, right. Basic gear. I knew that. So here. And then this. Oh, wait. I needed two of them. Darn it. Okay. And then this. Let's see if we can get this and hooked up too. We need to put that right there. And how are we gonna do this? I need that and that. So underneath. I'm trying to figure out how to run this pop without it connecting to this other stuff. So it needs to go over here like this. Okay. Why isn't that going in here? Okay, it did. And then an extraction one. See, it's going to be in the way of that. In the way of that. Oh. This is easy. Easy fix. We'll just take this down. Okay. Take this down. Okay. And let's put a block here. Put the Stirling generator right here. Put the automatic sieve here. Take that out and put that there. Yes, put that there because that's gonna come out. Yes, and then I can do my little trickery thingy, my step stool here and here, right? Right? Did I do something wrong? Uh-huh. Okay. Oh. Now I got... We're gonna have... Yeah, we're gonna have to get this... This going. Ooh. We're gonna get more... We're gonna need to get more lava generation going, because... That, We're gonna be burning through some lava. Okay, so this is... This is getting energy. So we wanted a... Is this a... Yeah, it's a crusher. Okay. So let's get... Let's get this. Over here. Right? Yes. And, ooh, we need some more nodes. Dang, I didn't think about that. Uh-huh. And then... Put that against there. And let's make another... Let's make another chest. Okay. Can we... Yes, we can do this. See? Easy, easy. And then... Put a block there. Put a block there. Break this. In this. Now we don't have no more. Nope. Okay. So let's make some transfer nodes. Right quick. Right here. Oh. Oh. See? What's up with this guy? Kill this dude. Uh-huh. No, I don't remember how to make one. I know that goes there. And... Oh, wow. Just do this. Node. Alright. Redstone. Okay. Let's make a... chest. Put that up top. That there. I need some smooth stone. Let's do three of those just in case. Wrong bench. And then we need some redstone. I need some more redstone bad. I don't have no more room in my chest. This is terrible. I mean, my inventory, not my chest. Stupid. Okay. Alright, just needed two. Just needed two. And that gives me four. And... So now we can do that. And this. That's crushing it to dust. Excellent. All right. Now we just need to make another sifter. And I think we'll be good. Yes. Make one more sifter right there. Anyway, guys, for this episode, that is it. I'm working on my commentary, so that's why we were doing this. Sometimes I stop talking, and I'm going to try to stop doing that. Get these apples. Started off strong, but then, you know, it dwindled down. I get concentrated mode to craft, and I forget to talk. So, working on that. Anyway, remember, guys, Jesus loves you. I love you. And we'll see you next time in Sky Factory! Lighters.